Previously we showed many ways to animate your dashboards using SQL. Using SQL you can display or animate your visuals in real time. However, if you are interested in displaying only historical data and animating your visuals, you can do that without using SQL. There is a custom visual named Play Axis, which we will use today to animate historical data. You can download this visual from Microsoft App Store. However, as per our experience, the animation only works well on small data. For larger and real-time data, you will have to use advanced methods, such as SQL. This is the data that we are going to use today. Link to this data set is placed in the description below. Let's import data into the Power BI desktop first. In the Navigator window, select the data sheet and press Load. Let the data load into the Power BI desktop. Now we have all the fields available for visualization. These are the fields in our data set. The data pertains to two cars, which competed with each other in a race. Data set contains the data of distance and speed of both cars. Speed is given in two variants. Total speed, which is the actual speed of vehicle. And speed which represents change in speed between two points in time. Let's add a title to our dashboard using a text box visual. Create a measure named minimum speed and set its value to 0. Create another visual named maximum speed and set its value to 280. Add a gauge visual to your dashboard. Add the car 1 speed field to the value area of your gauge visual. Add the minimum speed field to minimum value and the maximum speed field to maximum value area. Place the gauge visual at an appropriate place. Make a copy of the gauge visual. Place it below the existing gauge visual. Replace the value field with the car 2 speed field. Add a line chart to your dashboard. Place it next to your gauge charts. Add the total speed fields of both cars to the y-axis of line chart. Rename both fields with appropriate titles. Add the time field to the x-axis. Add a clustered bar chart to your dashboard. Place it below the line chart. Add the distance fields of both cars to the x-axis of your bar chart. Rename the distance fields appropriately. Turn off the axis from Format Visual Pane. Change to title to distance traveled. Finally, import the play axis visual to your dashboard. Now, add this visual to your dashboard. Add the time field to the field area of the play axis visual. Turn off the title for this visual. Also turn off the caption. Animation time is set to 2 seconds, make it 100 milliseconds. Auto start, lets you start the animation automatically when you open the file. If you turn on the loop, the animation will keep playing again and again. Turn on the cumulative animation settings, otherwise instead of lines, in line chart, you will only see 2 dots. Let's play the animation. Car 1 was ahead at start, but in the middle of the race, car 2 took off and won the race. The moral of this dashboard is, you must never give up. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.